So this is a completely new song. It's a poem actually that became a song. So we're giving this a go tonight. This is an exclusive to witness the train wreck. It's called Headed Over to Susie's House. It's about what you want it to be about, I guess. This window, watching the world fly, smoke rings rise to the moon up high. Air in my face keeps my dreams alive. I contemplate my place in this park alive. But right now, mate, I'm just wasting time. I see a man walk his dog for his night's respite. The lady next door tap the kids on their bikes. Girls with no tights brave the cold nights. I see lost souls and lovers in blight. A screech in the distance, it's a car. I watched this world from afar, from my ocean star. In a world illuminated by neon lights, two for ones, kebab shops and fist fights, leaning on the edge of a crowded bar, sipping on Smirnoff dressed like a star. She had slim waist and a pretty face, a smile that reflects his taste for this place. My heart race to the drum and bass. I advance, our eyes dance. Headed over to Susie's house, 5 a.m. in the morning streets. Not a man share my. Walk along, I can hear my feet, yeah. Headed over to Susie's house, 5 a.m. in the morning streets. Not a man to share my feet. I walk along, I can hear my feet, yeah. Thank you. All right, we got through that one. You got to do that, right? You got to throw a song in there, and you know, it finds its little feet, and then it runs away from you.